Remember, as human beings, we were built to move, which means it's not about sitting is bad, standing is good. It's about how do I get more movement in throughout the whole day, and how do I have more movement choice, movement options? Well, it turns out the laptop stand does both of those things for me. One, it automatically gets me into a better position, one that I don't have to think about or consciously worry about my posture with, right? Which we know is impossible. Second, is that having more movement choice means that I'll take it, I'll use it. So one of the ways that we like to be more successful is if you can get yourself a little bit more upright where you can take a bigger breath, you have a place to put your foot, then suddenly what you'll realize is that you can fidget and perch and hang out and change your position and change your tack and change your strategy throughout the whole day. And that is the way we can be more successful and make our bodies feel better. We know that the new rules mean you have to be flexible and adaptable, willing to change your work and your workstation. But don't worry, laptop stand is easy, lightweight, portable, so you can be as flexible as your work requires.